Alright, what's up YouTube? Not much here. This is WWR Dippin' Wrestler 275 back at you once again with another video. So sit back, relax, enjoy the video, and pack a lip with me. What's up YouTube, not much here. Hopefully you guys like the intro and everything like that. I'm back at you once again. If you guys did not see what I'm dipping, Husky Natural Fine Cut. I don't really dip fine cut or natural. I just took my first dip out of it. Fine cut sucks. But this natural, when I first put a dip in, kind of tasted like shit, but once you get your other dip in, it's not so bad. It tastes like normal natural. I'm not really a big natural kind of guy, but oh well, I've never tried this dip. My dad picked it up randomly. Dipper's Retreat was freaking awesome. I've got a beer here. It's like 5 o'clock right now, so I figured I'd open up a beer. No, I'm not in my normal location. I'm actually in my backyard right now. This stuff is pretty good. I don't know. If you guys like my Facebook page, most of you guys should know already. I'm gonna be going to Iowa here next week. Sioux City, Iowa. That's where I'll be at. I'm not gonna say where at. I'm gonna be staying with my brother and sister-in-law. I'm not gonna say their house address or anything like that, because you guys probably don't really care about that, but. If any of you guys live around the Iowa area, I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys do. I know, what's his name? Southern Dipper or something? I forgot his frickin' name. His real name is like Zach something. He likes my Facebook page, and I know he lives up in Elk Point, and he makes videos. I forgot his name. I gave him a shout out a long time ago. Can't really think of his name. I think it's Southern something. Southern Dipper something. I forgot what the hell his name is. But yeah, I know he lives up close up by where I'm gonna be at. He just lives up in Elk Point somewhere. So maybe I'll get a video with him maybe. I do not know. But if any of you guys are watching this video right now and you guys live up in Iowa or Nebraska, freaking let me know and I'll see what I can do about making a video with you guys. I leave on the 21st at 6 a.m. So that's going to be pretty fun. I don't know how long I'm going to be up there. My birthday is coming up pretty soon. It's August 4th. So I'm going to be up there for probably my birthday. I'm going to come. I don't know when I'm going to be home. I want to leave sometime around August after my birthday sometime. I'll be 22 years old. I know I'm going to make a video for sure with my brother Beard 9183. Once again, he was in one of my recent videos when he was up here in Tennessee, so I'm gonna make a video with him. My cousin Casey, Insane Dipper, and Chris Dips one, And all of them guys that play Xbox with me should probably know my cousin Casey. He plays on Xbox with me all the time. And when us guys are all playing, he's usually in the party. His name is Casey on Xbox, so if you guys know him, I might make a video with him too. And also, my cousin James. I don't know how hard it's going to be to make a video with my cousin Casey or my cousin James, because up where I'm going to be at, it's going to be getting flooded here pretty soon. It's starting already, but it's going to be freaking flooded as shit up there, excuse my language. But, yeah. It's going to be pretty fun up there. I'm pretty excited about going up there. Dipper's Treat, that was freaking awesome. I'm wearing my Mud Jug Army t-shirt. What else did I talk about? I do not know. Sorry, I have not made a video for quite a long time. So hopefully this makes up for it. I've had many people saying that I sound like Outlaw Dipper and saying that. And one dude, he just wrote me a message the other day on my Facebook. He was like, "Are you related to Outlaw?" And I was like, "No, why?" And he was like, "Well, because you look like him." I do not know how I look like him. But, oh well. I guess that's a good thing if I look like him and sound like him, isn't it? I don't know. My mom and dad are gone. They're over at the store right now. They took my dog. So by that, I have to make a video, I just got out of the shower, so that's why I'm making this video. Shoutouts. They should be down here. I don't really have a big shout out for anybody because I have not been watching that many videos. I've been watching a lot of videos, but I haven't seen anybody yet that I like the videos to. But once I get in Iowa, maybe I'll settle down and start making videos more. So yeah, my cousins were just up here not long ago. That was pretty fun. My cousin Maddie and Danielle and Kayla. Chris Dips one, my cousin Maddie loves that lawnmower that you got, by the way, so thank you for giving me that. Anyways, I guess that's about it, so peace, dip big, or go home.